like Sridevi is not much happy about her daughter Jhanvi Kapoor's Bollywood debut, as like every desi parent, she wants her daughter to be married first. Yes, you heard it right. While speaking to a leading daily, she said, "She wanted to do the film and initially I wasn't in favor. I don't think it's a bad industry, but as a parent it would give me a greater joy to see her married. But her happiness matters more, and if she does well as an actress, I will be a proud mother." That's not all. Clearing a rumor about promoting her daughters on social gatherings, she said, "Earlier I would take them to social gatherings and premieres that I attended. But people thought I was promoting Jhanvi and it became a reason to misunderstand me. Walking with my girls made me feel like a proud mother." Well, we agree with you, Sri, and we can't wait for Jhanvi to burst on the silver screen and make you proud. News Desk.